Hello, I'm Anil Neto from Nang at the Majestic Theatre. We had a post-screening discussion after watching Andrew Ng's film, The Hill and the Sea. We've got a full house here tonight, almost a couple of hundred people. The organizers are overwhelmed by the response, unexpected response. As you can see, Penangites are very engaged and concerned about issues of the environment, especially in the wake of recent floods, landslides, and the denuding of the hills of Penang. On the panel, we have Andrew Ng, the producer of the film, Dr. Kamson Peng from Penang Forum, and Encik Nazri from the Penang Fishermen's Association. And up there is one of the fishermen from Tanjung Tokong who is expressing his concern about the fate of the environment, the fishermen, and their declining catch. And lots of the audience today made up of diverse group of Penang residents, visitors, and environmentalists, civil society activists, and other concerned Penangites. So a full house here at the Majestic Theatre, Penang.